guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the part 2 of how to solve the Rubik's Cube. So if you have not checked out part 1, be sure to check that out, in which I actually showed you how to solve this first whole layer. Look at that, orange, blue, pink, green, and this white layer is solved. That means our bottom first layer is all solved. In this part, we will be learning how to solve the second layer. Now this part is a little bit more tough and a little bit more complicated, but be sure you actually draw full attention to this cube right here. So without further ado, I think we just jump right into this video. So first of all, on the top layer, you want to find out any of the colored edge which does not have yellow on it. So what did I say? What are edges? Edges are basically have two stickers, which is right here, right here, right here, and right here. So which do not have yellow on them. That means yellow and green. We can't choose this one, but we can choose green and orange, blue and pink, and pink and green. All right, now we have green and orange. Let's first suppose choose this edge right here. Now what is the color with this edge? Like what is the color over here? It is green. So we will match it with the green center. This is pink center, blue center, orange center, and green center. All right, we will not look at the color which is on the top. We will look at the color which is facing towards me, which is green, so green center. Second step is to see that which color is on the top of the layer. So what is the other color with the edge? It is orange. So then I have to see that whether this piece will come to the right or the left. So this is an orange piece and there is an orange center. That means this edge piece will come over here. It will fit up like so. And it's the pink center, so this cannot come right here. All right, now what we have to do to make it come here, basically, it's a little bit more different. It's really different. What you have to do, when this piece has to come to the right, first step is to move the top layer to the left. Yes, you heard it. When your piece has to come to the right, move your top layer to the left and do the right algorithm, which is right here. In, if I want to tell you guys, in Rubik cube form, it's right here. So it goes something like this: up, left, down, and right. After doing this, you must be thinking, okay, my cube is all messed up. Now what to do? Now there are second part to this algorithm again. Now what you have to do, you will see that that corner which was over here has lifted up over here. Now what you will do is, we did the right algorithm, but now it's a time to do the left algorithm. After we have done the right algorithm, we will do the left algorithm. How? First, we have this corner piece. Make sure wherever the corner piece is, we have to put it in our palm of our left hand, all right? Why? Because first we did the right algorithm. Clear? Then we will do the left algorithm. So for the left algorithm, we need to keep this corner piece in our left palm of our hand and then do the left algorithm, which goes right here and goes something like this: up, left, down, and right. So as you guys can see, we did this. Now you must be like, okay, you must be really, really confused, but guys, carry on watching the video and I will explain it a little further. And just in case if you cannot understand, do let me know in the comment section down below. I will make some troubleshooting points of the video. Now, we can't choose pink and yellow. We can't choose pink and blue. So what is the color facing towards me? It's pink. So to find a pink center, just right here. Then I want this piece to come to the left. So remember how we did that? We wanted this piece to come to the right, so we moved this layer to the left. Similarly, if we want this piece to come to the left, we will move the top piece to the right. It's basically just opposite. After doing that, we want this piece to come to the left, so we will do the left algorithm: up, left, down, and right. After doing that, this piece got lifted here. Remember I told you, after doing the left algorithm, we will do the right algorithm, and after doing the right algorithm, we will do the left algorithm. Alright, we did the left algorithm, now it means we have to do the right algorithm. How we will do that? First of all, what we will do, we have a right hand. Make sure that the corner piece which lifted up from here to here, make sure you keep it under the palm of your hand and do the right algorithm: up, left, down, and right. And there you go. After doing that, we cannot choose pink and yellow, but we can choose blue and orange. So we will choose orange center. We want this piece to come to the right. We will do the right algorithm. All right, but first move this top piece to the left and then do the right algorithm. Up, left, down, right. Now this piece got over here. After doing that, I told you, after doing the right algorithm, we do the left algorithm. But first, make sure the corner is under the palm of your left hand and do the left algorithm. Up, left, down, right. All right, we have a pink and green piece left. So let's find a pink center. There you go. We want this piece to come to the right. Again, we will move this top piece to the left. Do the right algorithm. Up, left, down, right. After doing this, this piece got over here. We will keep this corner piece in our palm of our left hand and do the left algorithm. Up, left, down, right. And voila, we have completed our second layer as well. There you go. So we are halfway done and we only have to then do the top layer. So stay tuned for part 3, in which I will show you guys how to complete this whole entire layer. So if you guys like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. I will see you guys in part 3. Bye.